Arena at...
So here we go. Should be a good one.
Obviously, the spider is gassed out. Why sit in there and throw punches? Nice job landing with that right-hand counter. And showing exceptional chins, by the way. Shot lands. Both men step back for just a moment. Beautiful counter punch. Nice counter shot with the right hand. If their first three fights against each other were any indication, this is going to be a barn burner.
Warfare is so important in boxing. And Tyson Fury is a modern-day warmonger. He knows how to get in your head before you've even stepped in the ring, before you even lace up the club, before you've even got in the dressing room. Tyson Fury knows what to do to get under your skin. He'll make you hate him, love him, dream about him. So then he's got life. It's his life. He's got your number. He's brilliant. And you saw how good Joanna got in fight one, fight two, and fight three. And the same thing's happening all over again. Will Wilder ever know? Will he ever learn his lesson? I believe not. Because Tyson Fury, that's what he do.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Fighter has not shown us much defense at all. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Counter punching. Let's talk about Wilder in that last round. Well, there was no doubt about who won that round.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you.
There's the bell for round two. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. Neither fighter willing to slow down. Good job landing that left counter punch. Really good buzz in the air tonight. This crowd waiting for something special.
God, listen to them. Listen to them. You can hear the noise, but you don't know what they're saying. It's that loud. I'm sorry, man. I'm showing you here. I'm sorry.
One of the hottest tickets around. It's standing room only for this, our main event. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He just misses with that big right hand. He missed with that jab. Well, keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
You've got to be very wary. If you're in with a slugger, they will fight all night for fun. They'll stay in your face. They are naturally tough and strong and aggressive.
And he misses with that jab. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. You know that bell was sweet music to his ear. There's the bell for round three. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
That was a tough last round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on you. And that's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Both men step back for just a moment. This counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be on this. You've got to be on it. You've got to be a pro. You've got to think right. Concentrate.
He misses with that jab. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. When are we going to see a jab from these two?
Todd, we see much, much more, much, much better. We've been spoiled. I'm not being unfair saying it's less boring. It's not boring. We've probably just been spoiled.
He scored that left hand. Tyson Fury just got rocked. Do you believe this? Looks like they're out of trouble. He wanted action, and they are delivering. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. No secret who had the advantage after. There's the bell for round four. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. It's the typical big man, little man argument. He's got to be quicker. He's got to move a lot to win this fight.
If you're in there with a guy so big in front of you, you've got to be smart. You've got to use your smarts and use that skill. This is what you've prepared for. You've got to negate that jab, let it ride past you, and push his own way on him.
Well, we know what the game plan is going to be for this fighter. He's got to stick and move and avoid the big shots from the bigger man. Men step back for just a moment. Left counter scores. Just gets out of the way of that left hand.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Perfect counter shot. Positives and negatives in the heavyweight division are the same. You can win the fight with one punch, and you can lose the fight in one punch.
Because they're so big, because they can punch, because they've got the weight behind them, they may not be connecting, but trust me, when they connect, that's when this fight sets on fire. Because someone's going to get hurt, and someone's going to win.
Competitive round with 10 seconds left. There's a counter shot. Counter punch. Let's talk about Wilder in that last round. Here's the bell to start round five. Coming off that fantastic last round. Let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Punch output. Thought there might be more action here. This fighter is not interested in throwing one shot at a time. They throw combinations and they throw them nonstop.
So you're getting in there with somebody that's so fast, you're prepared to take a licking because you've got to get some before you get them close.
Your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive then. Catch it. If someone punches that hard, you don't want to trade shots. Just one punch away from getting the momentum back. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Very close.
Tyson Fury just got rocked. Do you believe this? Don't see a knockdown. pitch output. Thought there would be some more action here. Nice exchange here from both men. I'd like to see more jabs. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Some display landing that left count. Let's talk about Wilder in that last round. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how they... There's the bell to start round six. They've got all the momentum on their side after that last round. Let's see what they do here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
And a counter left. You hear that old phrase, second win. You've got to find it somehow.
What could they change? They can change their attitude. They can change their nervous system for a certain amount of punches per round, because otherwise, if they deviate from the game plan, they're going to be shattered once again, and the fight will be over.
Endurance is becoming a factor. You can see this fighter having a hard time getting out of the way of punches, and they're not throwing as many on their own. And showing exceptional chins, by the way. Caution being thrown to the wind. Energy and endurance are not an issue for this fighter, who continues to be aggressive as the rounds wear on. He's on offense all the time. Where this next round is going to be crucial considering the knockdown we just witnessed.
To make or break a fighter.
Here's the bell to start round seven. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got a hustle, man. He's got a blocker.
A big left, but doesn't score with it. That one lands. Could be the end. And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. Gets out of the way of that left hand. Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them more than I should.
Power is obviously the great equalizer in boxing. But when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
It's the one who draws first blood, Kurt. That's what you've got to look at. If you hit and you know you're in there with a banger, you've got to be on it, but you've got to be confident.
Why sit in the pocket when your punches are this slow? Two, three, four, five, six. see how the game plan changes after that big knockdown.
I love the response, though. Got back up. Took a deep breath for a lot. Push it up. Get over the jump.
Here's the bell for round eight. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
To the gym, his team is gonna give him hellfire. This is what you work on as a fighter.